good, guys. Back at it with another Fortnite video. So you guys really like these Fortnite videos, and I'm gonna be making another one, but not solo. It's gonna be Siphon. If you don't know what Siphon is, it's basically where the only way you can heal is by killing your opponents, and they took out all healing items like shield potions and bandages and, you know, stuff like that. They take out all of those, so I have to kill people to gain health, which might be hard. I don't know, because I've been doing pretty good the last few times. I've been getting a lot of eliminations. Can't talk today. So yeah. Sorry, guys. So yeah. Alright, so we'll be playing that. And if you are new here, my name is J-Man. Please subscribe. 4 away from 100. Let's get it. They changed it. There's no more snow. Well, actually, there's a little left, right? Way over there. Didn't they change it? I think they did. I think there was more snow last time. We'll go over here. To Slurpee Swamp. Yo, that was so close. Look at that. I'm on the edge right here. I could have lost a lot of health if I missed that. It's pretty close. And I'm in the circle, that's good. Oh wow. Where's that chest at? I heard. Whatever. Probably up here. Where's he at? I think he heard me, so be like... Yo. Is he even in here? It lagged at the end there. No. It lagged at the end there. See, it's lagging. to start off with. I had a freaking tack and a great assault rifle. Not doing too good in this video. I don't know what. Maybe it's because I'm in squads, actually. And I'm the only one. Because I press don't fail and it's squads. I'm just gonna go in solos. I honestly just wanted to discover that place because there's still places I haven't discovered that I want to discover. If I go over here, then I can easily go past through that area. There's so many people over here in this little spot. There's actually so many people here. I'm actually just gonna go over here to this house. I don't know who would go here. You know, so there shouldn't be anyone over here. Good for now. Better than nothing, right? What's up with the bad loadouts? These are terrible. I mean, SMG isn't bad, but... I don't even know if he noticed me. I really don't know if he noticed me or not. He probably came from over there. The place that I was gonna go to. And the circle is far, so yeah, I need to just keep moving. I still have a lot to discover, actually. Now that I actually look at it, I have a lot. I feel like there's people over here. Yeah, there was. Oh yeah, there was. Okay, he had an RPG. There's no way in dodging that. There's no way in not dying from that. Try hard. There's no way in not dying from that. I don't even think building would have stopped that. Hi. You got lunch? Oh, cool. don't need it. Oh shoot. Whoa! Okay. Keep dying out of nowhere. there. No, freaking. How have I not discovered this place? Probably after I just discover this place, it'll. Yo, what? Let's go. What will it take for me to discover this place? Not leaving this place until I discover it. There we go. Only that little bit, but. Someone is here. Oh. Don't know why they didn't open that chest. Weird. a better shotgun, that's all. When I get a better shotgun, like a blue pump, then my loadout will be pretty good. Let's go! Oh, Let's go. Ooh, we got the good stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the circle. Oh, shit. Let's go. Let's go. Number 4! Yeah, I just placed number 4.
That's good.
I've gotten 2 before.
Unless it's out of 4 people.
With 10 kills.
Did you place 4 out of 4?
No, it's out of 100.